But it hurts as hell. Come on, civilian. You're rescued. Stop healing. Still don't understand why that civilian is.
Wonder what this is for.
The purpose of the K. Let's see if we can unlock something. Oh, oh, oh. Transport manifest code. Well, that's not it. Spear. Key does not fit. Oh my god, speed and fuel. Well, I would one find fuel. Probably.
I was the best duelist in my class.
Yeah, but this setup isn't anything like what you described.
So what you're saying is you can't figure it out?
Don't get all... I'll figure it out.
We're about to begin, so that would be nice.
What exactly are we about to begin, Lana?
You're going to make Fishett angry. So angry that he'll place all his attention on killing you.
When the time comes, you'll lead him to an electrostatic weapon stored here.
That seems
here
like something I could do very well.
It's meant to be a last resort against major civil uprisings, but Theron's modifying it to be non-lethal. With the reduced charge, its radius of impact will diminish.
Fine. Let's get started.
Yes, let's.
Hear me, Fishett. All your airs of immeasurable power. What I see is the manipulation of the weak-minded, the slaughter of the infirm. You conveniently avoid the true challenge, the one you cannot match wills with, the one you cannot hope to strike down. Come and be tested.
I think that...
If all this ever ends, maybe then.
This mouse. I have to do something about this mouse. Use new controls, maybe. Rotation speed is zero. Whoa. Smart camera. Just camera facing when your character moves to rotate. See that? It's just flying all over. Let's try to reduce my mouse sensitivity.
Hey,
I hope this works.
Awkward. Not as bad as my previous chat with her, believe it or not. Look, I know killing Jedi is kind of a thing for you, but the sixth line? It's because of me they're here in the first place. You could find some way, any way at all. Just... please help them. Don't do the other thing.
Oh, yes.